Hello everyone. Today, let's talk about what do I feel about New York. I recall the first day I came to New York. It was a night. My flight arrived at LGA Airport at about 7:30. I took a taxi from the airport to my friend's place. The driver is an Italian. He is very talkative. He speak Spanish, so we talk about language, Chinese and Spanish. He taught me how to say thank you in Spanish. I still remember, it is gracias. And what's your name? In Spanish is Wicandas. Then, the second day, the landlord of my friend, he is a guy graduated from Columbia University. He's so nice. He helped me correct my resume and refer a person from PwC to me, because he knew that I just graduated, and from accounting, Big Four is a very good choice. He also helped me to practice my interview skill. Later, I found this place. Then I moved to here. My roommates, they all graduate students of Columbia University. They are very nice and cute. They understand to save money, to be generous to other people. They know how to appreciate the world. Even though I'm a new person here, they treat me very well and shared me a lot of things with me. When I walked along the road, there's lots of girls and boys. They look very good. They're very good looking, but also very, gorgeous. Have a very, I don't know how to describe this, but it kind of create a kind of atmosphere to let people respect and very like them. So I appreciate them very much, because they set a model. A person can be good looking and clean and also a very kind person. A person can be very kind, but also be very good at and be very good at lots of other things. This week, Friday, I and my friend We visited New York, the Statue of Liberty, the Empire State Building, Times Square, New York Exchange, New York Stock Exchange. We visited so many places. We also learned a little bit about New York history. This is a very young city, but also it's a city that combines so many tears, happiness, blood, peace, music, chaotic, architecture, beauty. It's a city combining so many things. My daily life in here is I apply jobs, I learn some material, and also I attend some lectures or event related to the topics that I am interested. This is a city very convenient. One can be very lazy here, but also can be very hardworking here. Some people may feel very life can be very high pressure in New York, but can also be very simple in New York. The only thing people need is wisdom. Only wisdom can help you reduce pressure and can let you live a grateful, peaceful life. To live in New York, you have to be wisdom. You have to keep learning, be more and more wisdom. To learn master's teaching, to help yourselves, not going down, but always going up at wisdom level. Keep running.